2013. She was randomly selected to attempt a half-court shot for $25,000. Also on the court, representing Metro PCS, are Mike Ward, Steve Roberts, and Linda Richardson. The rules are simple. The ball must be shot from behind the half-court line. The ball must be released prior to the contestant stepping on or across the half-court line. Susan, this is your opportunity. We hope that you win $25,000 whenever you're ready. The basket is yours.